back to my channel and today we are going to see a very easy tomato pachadi recipe. The ingredients are here for a quick view. To begin with, I have added 1 tablespoon of oil and 1/2 tablespoon of urad dal and 1/2 tablespoon of chana dal. Once they have become golden brown in color, I am adding 6 chopped tomatoes and a pinch of turmeric powder. Mix them well and allow it to cook for about 6 to 8 minutes by closing it with a lid. After 6 minutes, once the tomatoes are well cooked, turn off the stove and allow it to cool. Then transfer it to a mixer jar. Add 8 to 10 dry red chilies, a berry sized tamarind and salt as required. Now grind it to a paste. And finally, to temper it, I am adding a large amount of oil, few mustard seeds and pouring the mixture to it. Saute it for 1 or 2 minutes. This tomato pachadi is a bit spicy and it can be used as a spread for bread, a side dish for idli, dosa, chapati, and also it can be mixed with rice and eaten. Turn off the stove once you start seeing 1 or 2 bubbles from the pachadi. Allow it to cool and transfer it to an airtight container. Since we have used a large amount of oil in this recipe, it can be stored in the refrigerator and used for about 30 to 35 days. Hope you all like this video. Try this at home and leave a comment in the comment section. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Vanslab. Meet you all in the next video. Ta-ta, bye-bye.